back, baby. We are back. Today is Thursday, right at the end of Thursday. I'm cooking my dinner right now. So this is just sort of the beginning of the meat day vlog. Because this is it. This is the final steps right now. I'm kind of at the peak of my water load. So today I'm at like 2.5. It might end up with 3 gallons of water today. And then tomorrow we cut it down to very little water. And I sort of dehydrate myself. And then we weigh in Saturday morning, 9:30. I'll wake up early just in case we're, you know, I wake up and I'm still overweight a little bit. We made weight. We did it. I didn't think it was going to happen. If I'm real, I woke up at 200.2 today. I needed to be down to like 198.8. So I like was stressing out. I probably burned calories just from stressing so much. I was pretty much was doing like 2 hour. I was in the hot tub and sauna for like 2 hours, just rotating cold showers in and out, in and out, in and out. Showed up, didn't weigh after I left the gym from saunas. That was risky. Stepped on that scale, 89.2 kilos. So competing at 90, just like I wanted. All my openers are in. We're opening with a USPA state record squat. So
everybody's got their problems. Everybody says the same thing to you. It's just a matter how you solve them. And knowing how to change the things you've been through. I feel I've come to realize how fast life can be compromised. Step back to see what's going on. I can't believe this happened to you. Not the only one who hates to stand by. Complications at a first in this line. With all these pictures running through my mind. Knowing endless consequences. I feel so useless in this. Get back, step back, and death in me. I can't believe part of me won't agree. Cause I don't know if it's for sure.
Look at Brownie, man.
He's just a little guy.
We got the bench going on. Oh, yeah. Big Roo.
All right, good lift there for Ivy. Take the bar to 47, 42.5 kilos.
Monica. So, USPA said we were going to squat on a squat bar. On a 25 kilo squat bar. That boy's a Texas power bar. That is a 20 kilo bar.
Right. So that's fine. That's fine. I'm not tripping. I prefer
a squat bar. But they also said they were going to have a deadlift bar. But I've been training like a dumbass on a deadlift bar this whole prep. So if we have to pull on a Texas power bar, I'm riding. And my shins are going to be bleeding like a...
You ever pull on a Texas power bar?
They said on the website.
Yeah.
It's 25 kg squat bar.
Yeah.
20 kg power bar. Oh. And a 20 kg deadlift bar.
Yeah. What's going on, USPA? Huh?
Dude, if I wanted to compete on power bars, I'd be in USAPL.
Exactly.
I want to compete on a Texas bar. My problem is because they said it was going to be a deadlift bar. I've prepped on a deadlift bar. Alright?
You don't really deadlift.
It's fake deadlift. You can't do that. You can't do that.
It's fake deadlift on a deadlift bar. You deadlift on a deadlift bar, it's a fake deadlift. You
you got to pull on a Texas power bar in a Laco or an Ohio. All
right. If that boy bending, you pretending.
You heard it here first.
That boy bending, you pretending. All right. So,
you got to figure this out. So, bench is about to start. Warming up with Big Ruru. How you feeling?
Good.
And then puts her butt down. She said, to always, like, if you're gonna do that, like, unrack and then set your butt down, to tell the head judge. Because some judges, like, I guess won't pay attention and will give you the start command without your butt going down, but whatever. I just failed at my back tightened up. Damn, that's okay.
Back seized up on 330. Third attempt.
330. How'd the water cut work?
It was fine. The last day was hell. It was just pissing a lot, but the last day I was like, so I wasn't cranky, but I couldn't focus. Like, I sat down to do homework, and I was like, nope. Like, I couldn't focus on anything.
Yeah.
So, made weight, 2 hours in the sauna, woke up at 200, like, 3 hours later, weighed in at 196.
That's crazy. 2 hours in the sauna.
Crazy.
Is not doing cardio.
Oh my God. How you feeling?
You ready? I'm not gonna lie to you, the back's feeling a little bit tight. So we're gonna take it a lot slower than I thought. Just for my health. We're gonna see how this opener feels. And if this opener feels shitty, then we're gonna take it easy. I won't lie to you. But We'll see. We'll see if 520 is the top goal. But, you know, you gotta get the numbers out of your head at some point. But 520 is what we want. So, we'll see what happens.
Thank you.